for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
What is this?
We need to find one we can actually reach.
You know, I don't know where this lady. Maybe it's like right there.
That's one. Can't reach it though.
Oh.
We must hurry. We do not want to get caught in here.
Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, hard night. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord
soap.
Hastings, he can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper killings.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood. We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
Ah, I see, we're gonna burn them. Yeah, makes sense. That's what I was gonna recommend, but... Do I just wait for her? No. Aha. Over here, I found some oil. I found some oil. Hello? Oh.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here.
What are we doing? Oh.
Assist me to get up there. Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. another fuel can.
Looks like we're gonna be fighting soon.
All right, this one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one. Down.
There are more crates below. We need to get down there.
What are we doing?
Oh, okay.
Keep them off me while I light the crates!
We're running out of time.
How come you get to have your gun every time you shoot properly, while I don't?
Lycan!
Forgot about that. Been so long. Alright, first things. Oh, you didn't stab the heart.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
have
suspected.
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, Knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where should I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Gray! What in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me! I saw you at Whitechapel!
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time!
Gray, what's happened to you?
Oh.
Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. Stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, Izzy. And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library!
Conspiracy runs to the very heart of the Council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me. I can
I will not permit! and you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions. All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... what is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Knight Commander to be
You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. But the two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
Then who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Getting access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned.
Entrance to the compound.
You could say that.
Oh, evening, sir.
Francis? Everything in place?
It won't be long before the truth
is
revealed.
As discussed.
Sebastian.
Ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way.
It looks really good. Wow.
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
To eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Damn. Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key.
Oi! You!
Well, that timing was something. I don't know what happened to the guard, though. Oh. No. I'm just killing people for fun.
Yes, swine.
There's still more guards to search.
You know, what would be silly, which I think will probably happen, is that we will find nothing. And because of finding nothing, I would be called a traitor. And then the game will resume from the current. Hope I'm not going backwards. I think I just went backwards. Well, that's unfortunate. Not exactly sure where am I going though. Dude, like, I, yeah. This is a tad bit annoying. There we go.
It and make your way through to the lower garden.
Oh. think we're clear. Pretty sure we're clear. Yep, here he comes.
Follow me. It's this way.
What's next?
Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point. Yeah.
Let's rendezvous inside.
I don't understand. That was weird. Okay. I just hope the checkpoint was near the garden. Okay, good. Come on.
Oi, you!
That's just... yeah. They shouldn't have been able to see me there.
Hey! You!
Come on. these fail states. Just silly. I think the game might be bugging out or something, because making very strange gestures and stuff. Might be an increase in difficulty of this thing or something, I don't know. Don't turn, don't turn. I assume I'm still not clear, huh? So one more to go. No, never mind. I'm clear. Okay, I just shot him at the wrong time.
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Oh, only one way, huh?
Oh God.
Yes.
As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here.
Ronnie, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. I need you to stay.
Ronnie, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Debbie, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
What are we doing? Are we fighting? We are fighting.
Shit.
Target down!
More guards!
I'm pushing forward. Watch your ammo on the balcony.
I'm taking...
Get your cover,
reloading.
Guys!
The hell is attacking?
Let's get inside before more guards arrive. Look out! Shotgun specialists! Coming in from the back!
From downstairs as well!
Reloaded. I'll provide cover.
Whoa. I think there's just a few more remaining on the bottom. Yep, they're there.
Target down! Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Assume we're going down.
Let's go.
Yep.
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby!
Company man down! Clear!
Let's move. The archives room is this way.
I think what makes it more difficult is sometimes, like, even if you have your crosshair on his head, it doesn't actually shoot and kill him.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Reloading!
them are coming from the basement!
And one of them has a thermite rifle!
Thermite! Watch yourselves!
The archives room is just ahead.
I mean, it would be wise for them to not have their information in the headquarters, you know. It would be some other location. That's the recent news.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley.
Interesting that they're using the same animation where the three books fall down.
This is the testament of Captain Emmerich Duncan Douglas, retired officer of the Royal Dragoon Guards, made on this 27th day of July, 1886. I swear to be sane of mind and body, and declare the following under no duress. My dearest Emma, I hope you will find it in your heart to forgive me. I can no more be the husband you deserve. My service to the United India Corps is a decision.
So, this is actually Captain Emmerich Duncan Douglas, which is a guy who works for the United East India Company, or United India Corps, and pretty much he's, you know, he says that he regrets it all, and that what he seeks will be found inside his coffer, which should be evidence, but I don't think they will actually say anything about it.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
thought I'd seen something here, but maybe it was over here? No, never mind.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah, the Agamemnon shipment, destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It set sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley? You believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Neck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. At your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regrettably.
Alistair. How could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
Run!
In the action that I just don't, I always miss these cues.
He's behind me. You know what to do.
Oh god.
Confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby. The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme caution.
Yep. Killed me again. But this time I hit the wrong button.
We swore an oath.
In the name of the law, open this door.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, Sir Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
Oh, see the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp, not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
All the same, my lady, you would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor. A man without honor or scruple. I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved. And once more put onto the righteous path.
The knight commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitor is irrefutable.
I
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings. Lord Hastings, you have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night, accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until I found his coat, discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander, I tried to dissuade him from pursuing his allegations. It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
They incapacitated several of my guards and entered my chambers, intent on killing me.
We found Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty. Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
The sentence is death.
Gently, my friend.
Will he survive?
That is for him to decide.
Yeah.
2 days. It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend, you must stay with us. Sir Galahad! Sir Galahad! Here, Lady Lakshmi.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do. All of London is looking for him.
So they are. We will take care of him. Time will tell if he will make it through. Do not be a fool, Nicolas.
I do not have a choice. If I am gone too long, they will suspect something.
What if they already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please, take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
This is really good. I don't know what to say. There's just so much story.
Lakshmi.
Well, Knight, you're not one to give up so easily.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight. But come. We must make our way back to Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola, how do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them. Come, let's go.
Lakshmi, the Blackwater. How did you come about it?
It was bestowed on me.
You mean to say, a knight?
Sir Bors de Ganis.
Sir Bors has not been seen since the search for the Grail. You say he lives, in East India.
I did not say he lived, knight.
Coming down the left tunnel.
An
need to reload. Guard down. Clear. The boar are bound to head this way.
Agreed. Stay ready. Whitechapel is this way.
Lady Agrain, there is evidence of a few people having been here. Sir Galahad must have had help.
Get word to the council that we have tracked the convict. Tell every able knight to converge towards Whitechapel.
Yes, my lady.
God be my witness. I will see to the end of the rebellion.
Shut up, such a fool.
Everyone, leave! Now! We need to leave. It is only a matter of time until the authorities raid Whitechapel and make prisoners of every man and woman.
Salvage what you can and go. I have unfinished business at the palace.
Have you lost your senses? The palace is the last place you should show yourself.
I have to get Nicola out of there. I owe him that much.
Alistair knows you. He'll expect you to come.
I know.
Then we will go together.
No. This is a fight that I must see through, alone. If I live to see tomorrow, I shall find you.
So be it, knight.
Do you not know? I am a knight no longer.
A knight you are not, monsieur. But are you a turncoat or a patriot?
What would you have me be, Marquis?
I believe you have reason for what you do. Two revolutions have taught Lafayette that there are dangers on both sides.
I will not forget this, Marquis.
See that you do not, monsieur. Should you threaten the cause of liberty, you can count on Lafayette to be your sworn enemy. Adieu, monsieur. Until we meet again.
That we will, my friend.
Leaving us so soon?
Debbie.
So you do remember my name?
There is much I should explain to you.
and I should have trusted you long ago.
There's no time for pleasantries. It seems you are eager to get yourself killed.
I must make this right, whatever the cost.
Then take this. Oh, and do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
Nicola, come in. I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Stay put. I'll be there shortly.
Ammo.
Yep.
Sir Galahad, we may have a complication. Sir Lucan is on his way.
Nicola, you need to get out of there now.
There is nothing to fear, my friend. I will keep communication open on my side. It will be all right.
Nicola, don't be a fool. Nicola!
I just want to see what this is about.
To all representatives of the Southern Chapters, we are to convene in the next few weeks.
Summons and subsequent instructions will be forwarded to your respective locales. Be aware that inquiries have been made regarding
the members
by both the police and the Royal Army. The latter through the advocate of the American Eastern Coast chapter. The events of the last few days have raised many concerns amongst our people. The Empire believes the monarchy is well and in control, but nothing could be further from the truth. Though they curse the oppression of the Queen's rule, little do they know that there is a far more potent group now in charge. The Order has declared martial law throughout London, and I fear we are moving towards a...
Interesting. They're talking about the Lycans and how they're...
Sigurd! Stand down!
How things have changed.
Shit! There!
Basically, like, things are changing and the queen does not have as much power and stuff like that. What is this? Oh. Doesn't have many bullets, though. Maybe that's the one that I need. Yeah, I'll take this. Why not? And if I don't like it, I'll just walk. That's a difficult one to do. Can I pick up the weapon? Okay, good. So I am gonna pick the same one, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change it up a little bit. This is the one right there. But instead of using this, I'm gonna use a pistol. What the pistol is gonna do is gonna allow me to wait until those guys come, and then I'm just gonna use my other one.
Reinforcements are here, lads!
God. I don't know how much that's gonna help though, but whatever.
Sorry, lads.
Nicola, just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here. Come on.
He's still in there. It's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand. Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
Sorry. God damn it. Focus, focus. Thank you.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced our side all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called god.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father... I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The Order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun and vanish! Men were never meant to live this life.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
I don't have a choice, do I? Yeah. Probably don't have a choice. All right. The ending could have been so much more. It is a bit disappointing, but it is a price that we must pay. Oh, hey, Lazarus. I wish I had the choice of taking it with me and have like an alternative ending, but I assume that they ran out of money or time of development or some sort of thing which caused them to end the game like this, which is a bit disappointing, but what are you gonna do about it, right? Yeah, the world that they created in this game was actually pretty fantastic. It was so good that I decided to just play through it 5 hours straight, which is pretty crazy, you know? Playing a game for 5 hours straight. What day is it today? Thursday? Friday? Wow. Yeah, really enjoyable game. Story was pretty good. Sadly, the ending wasn't as good. But it was good, but at the same time, like, that's not the entire reason why he came there, you know? He didn't come there to just kill Alistair. He came there to do something else. In my opinion, he came there to pretty much save Nicola and also, like, maybe, like, change the way the order works or shed light into it. But instead, what he decided to do was actually nothing. Like, he had so many options, but he chose to do nothing. He could have just let him live and then basically somehow show the world about Alistair and say that, hey, he was part of the council and all this stuff, you know? I mean, considering the fact that they have devices which they can actually talk with, they should have developed like a way to record the voices as well. So it doesn't make much sense in that regard. I either. So there are a couple of flaws within the story that they could have fixed and made the story much, much better. But what are you gonna do, right? I don't think there's a way to skip this. Yep. Oh, sorry about that.
Sir Galahad, the whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay.
Oh, there is more.
Sir Galahad, can you hear me? Sir Galahad.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad no more.
That's a bit disappointing. They ended the story on a cliffhanger. Well, that's good. That they actually thought through it and said that there would be more done, but considering the sales of the game, they weren't able to. So something to note, which might be a flaw within the story, is the hooded guy that I don't remember his name. God damn it. Oh, that Percival was actually speaking to. I think the hooded man was actually the man that helped the rebels. Give me a moment. I might be able to find his name. Okay, so the knight's name is actually the one that's hooded, is most likely Sir Boris de Gaines, which was one of the knights that disappeared. Since the original's search for the Grail. And I guess what they were drinking the stuff from was from the Holy Grail that they actually found, which allows them to live for not decades but centuries. So a couple of the characters that you're seeing within the story, they were living until like for centuries at a time, so which is interesting. So in this world, the Holy Grail was actually real. I don't know if you can hear me right now. I hope you can. Anyways, this link will give you more information about the story itself. Oh, nothing much to do now except just wait for this to be done. Can't make this go forward.
Thank you.
I think we're nearing the end. Okay, maybe it was a fake. Still waiting for the credits to finish. I thought they were going to be finished, and then it was like,
no, there is more for you.
So, yeah, I actually didn't expect myself, like, I'm sure no one's going to be watching this. I'm just literally talking to myself, I guess. But I didn't expect myself to play through the game 4 or 5 hours straight, honestly. I didn't think that it would continue to keep my interest. And then it did. And it got better and better, which is pretty awesome. So, took me about 6 hours to complete, which is generally the time in which many people have completed it. And overall, it was pretty fun. Pretty engaging story. It kept on getting better and better, and then the ending was kind of short. You know, could be many reasons why. So,
and now there is no more.
I guess they didn't expect people to sit here with this because there's no other music playing right now. It's just like, okay, well, we ran out of music to play, so we're going to play nothing. Is this the end? So this game was made possible with Rad Game Tools, Havoc Engine, Audio Kinetic for audio, Jury Rig software, and IZ4R22. Lua wrapper. Okay. Zlib, interactive data visualization, Embree 1.0, developed by or modified by Ready at Dawn, Simply Gone. Interesting. Wow. Okay. So with these tools, you too could make a video game. No thanks for playing, huh? That's it. So, done with the game. Thank you for watching. And I hope you have a wonderful day or a wonderful night. See you
another time.
All right. Well, take care. Have a life filled with wonder. And goodbye. See you. As I mentioned, some other time. All right, bye-bye. I am out. Almost. I just want to do this. Can I turn this on? It's me. All right, bye-bye.